find this?
I pulled it from a maid in a tower.
Three!
And I pulled it the fourth, but she got away.
Well, we've almost an entire day left. Surely we can locate it by then.
We? You mean you'll allow me to stay?
Well, perhaps it will take two of us to get this child.
You've changed. You're daring. You're different in the woods. More sure. More sharing. You're getting us through the woods. If you could see your love that you started and much more open-hearted than I knew you to be.
It takes two. I thought one was enough. It's not true. It takes two of us. You came through when the journey was rough. It took you. It took two of us. It takes care. It takes patience and fear and despair to change. When you swear to change, you can tell you do. It takes two.
You've changed. You're thriving. Something about the woods, not just surviving. You're blossoming in the woods. At home, I fear we'd stay the same forever. And then out here, your passionate, charming, considered, clever.
It takes one to be. And then once you be gone, it takes two of you, it's no fun. But what needs to be done, you can do. When there's two of you, if I dare, it's because I'm becoming aware of us as a pair. I must each accepting a share of what's there.
We change.
Beyond witches and slippers and hoods, just the two.